Tapi berapun, I put you through so much.
I don't know. Because I like doing dangerous things. And I can't handle the idea of seeing you get hurt.
Fiks. Utheni. Inyani.
That you are Saitche Chronicles. You gave my name to the media. You've been stalking me for an entire term. And now you're trying to feed me lies about...
What you're doing right now, it's exactly why we need a protection order against you.
Mina's like she's deliberately choosing not to see the truth.
Me? Toss this bag around. It's me.
So you want me to fake from the school, risk my daddy's job again. Also, that you can party with your burko. By the way, he's the son of a man who had people bring it to your house just 5 weeks ago. Or you just bullying?
I love you. I do. And I'm not lying to you when I say that I'm not Saitche Chronicles. And I didn't give Fikile's name to the media. Why would I do that when I've seen what the media's done to my family? My phone fell underneath your car, and I went to grab for it, and I guess your dad thought I was hiding.
Okay, look, let's just go upstairs and...
Hi.
Your dad's right, babe. I should probably get home. My mom tried to call me. I'll get my stuff.
Right, how can I help you?
Yes, I need to get hold of a retired detective. Detective Joseph Goodman. Do you have his contact details for me by any chance?
I don't know the name. And we're not at liberty to give away personal contact details. What's this in connection with?
Oh, it's I need it for research. For an old case study at school.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
What are you kids up to? This isn't child's play. These are dangerous people that you are messing with.
We know. It's just that... I think we might have found Pumi.
Puleng. Where have you been?
I had a group project I had to do.
She's lying, Ma.
Don't be an asshole, Sia.
Ma, she said asshole.
I'm sorry, I'm stressed. I have a lot of work I have to do, Mom.
Well, a call or a text would have sufficed.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Puleng.
Oh, your fan base is growing.
Oh, shut up. They're your fans. Besides, I'm not into the celeb life anyway.
Okay. And what life are you into?
Funny you should ask. I was thinking I might study law.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hi. I'm the new intern. Came here to bring coffee for everyone, and I realized there's no one here, so I thought I'd just drop this off.
No. You shouldn't be here.
Of course.
What are you doing here? No one's allowed.
I'm the new intern. Sorry, I got lost.
Which part were you looking for?
Yeah, I was just looking for a kitchen so that I can make coffee.
I can escort you.
Okay.
Stand here before you today as a heartbroken parent. Having lost our baby, Spiyoyo, in a very tragic accident.
Actually, Spiyoyo was killed by his stepfather. Yes.
Technically, Spiyoyo was aborted. One of the options people don't discuss when having a baby with the wrong person.
Okay, well, what are you doing back here? Aren't you gonna miss the performance?
Yeah, I've actually been looking for an opportunity to chat to you. You know, I've given it a lot of thought. I think we should go to the police. About my mom.
Okay.
Oh, there she is. It's not like now we're bullying. Hey, man, this has got to stop.
Ma, what are you doing?
Are you using?
Using what?
Drugs.
Puleng, we want to help you.
Can you guys please just leave my room? It's really late to be dealing with this right now, honestly.
Puleng, you're late.
Yeah, sorry about that. We had a few issues on the way here. We feel that there was a mistake in the processing of the results. We wanted to know if you could maybe double check the results.
Say goodnight to the
back. What the hell is wrong with you?
Where were you?
Puleng, where's my money?
Can everyone please just calm down? I'm not on drugs.
You're telling us to calm down? Puleng, you stole your brother's money. You ran away from home, and now you're telling us you're not on drugs? You need help, Madonna. These people are here to help you. Please take her away.
Mom,
let go of her. Let
okay,
go of
her. Leave me, Mom. I can explain.
Just give me a chance.
Give me a chance.
Cooperate.
Mom is a